Hello everyone. So we have a few rocks here in the studio ground, quite big rocks, and we had a few options, but with the nature of this ground, we chose to really treat it as sacred rocks, and instead of exploding them as we used to do around here, so we choose to move them, and you can see it's quite a challenge. This rock is humongous, so we dig in this hole to put it in, and the rest of the stones of this huge egg rocks will be around in the studio. And this is how we treat rocks on sacred ground.